Laura Allen has been practicing healing touch since 1993 and massage and bodywork since 1998. She is a graduate of the Whole You School of Massage and Bodywork in North Carolina. Laura is the author of The Plain and Simple Guide to Therapeutic Massage and Bodywork Examinations, second edition, published by Lippincott, Williams & Wilkins in January 2009, and has had a new book just out, also published by LWW, entitled 1 year to Successful Massage Therapy Practice. She is a approved provider of continuing education under the National Certification Board for Therapeutic Massage and Bodywork, offering a wide array of continuing education classes for licensed therapists, as well as classes for passing the NCE. She is currently serving a 5-year term on the North Carolina Board of Massage and Bodywork Therapy, and is a member of the Carolina Emergency Response Massage Team. Laura graduated with a degree in psychology from Shaw University with honors and completed master's classes in psychology through an online study. Laura was featured in the Best Practices column of Massage Magazine in the April-May 2006 issue and is a frequent contributor to the magazine, including having a weekly blog on their e-zine at www.massagemag.com. Laura works as a massage school and practitioner consultant, and no longer personally accepts any new clients for massage therapy, except for occasional research projects. Laura is also a well-known singer, musician, and songwriter in Western North Carolina, and has made many appearances on public radio, public television, and is featured on 4 CDs with various artists, including the critically acclaimed By the Light of the Moon by Alan Davis and Hogwild.